don't know if I talked to you about it regarding your football. If the ball is in midcourt, say somewhere like an approach shot, and it's mid-thigh, say mid-chest, say it's somewhere like in this area, what we want you to do, or what I'd like you to do, and all the top players do this when they're really like in their finest hour or they're really confident, things are fun. The ball's in front of them and it's mid-thigh, mid-chest, they come in, okay, they adjust their feet, they push off their right, they swing and land on their left. So when I go through it, it's like this. Now, some people will tell you to do this. All right, and I'm not saying that's bad either. Some people might tell you to go bing, bang, boom, and then hit the ball. I'm not saying that's wrong either. All I